have to give a very strong message to the dictatorship. Obstructing the access of humanitarian aid is a crime against humanity.